Hi guys, John Talley here with Boats.net. Whenever you're doing any service work on your lower unit, whether it be just changing out your fluid or replacing your input or output seals, it's always a good idea to go ahead and pressure test it. Now, how do you do that? Well, it's really simple to do, and you only need this one simple tool to do it. So let me scoot around to the other side, get it hooked up, and I'll show you how to test it. Now, to do a pressure test, you want to make sure that the unit's completely drained, which this one is, and we're going to go ahead and reinstall the drain slash fill at the bottom. And with this particular kit, it actually comes with the adapter for the Yamaha that you're going to need, because the tip that's actually attached to the unit's one for a mercury. And that won't work in this application, but with this one kit, you get the adapter necessary to check a Yamaha. So we put the adapter in first and then attach it till it bottoms out. Now this doesn't need to be really tight. It just needs to bottom against the O-ring, and then you're good to go. Now the really neat thing with this particular tool, it can either pressurize or create a vacuum. In this case, we're just going to pressurize it, make sure it holds, and then we know we're good to go. Now if we pressurized it and then it didn't hold pressure, then, well, okay, where is it leaking from? At that point, you would take some soapy water and check your input shaft seals as well as your output to see if any bubbles come up, see what's going on, even to go around the base to see, well, where is it losing pressure at? But this one should be good to go because we just did a rebuild of the input, the water pump, and then the output shaft seals. So let's see if I did it right or not. We're going to take it to about 12 psi. That should be more than enough to see if we have a problem or not. 12 psi. Now you can just let it sit for a couple of minutes, but I can go ahead and tell you we're going to be good to go because she is not moving. All right. Release our pressure. Well, all right, guys, there you go. Now I can be completely confident that the work that we've done is correct and that it's sealed up and ready to roll. The only thing I have to do now is just refill it and get it remounted to the power head. Well, listen, if you need any parts for your boat, why don't you come see us at boats.net and we can get you taken care of. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. And hey, if you like what you see, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button? That way you can keep up with whatever I'm working on next. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.